गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टेंथ. इन द सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स टुडे वी विल डू सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स इन कंटिन्यूएशन एंड कंक्लूडिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस इज योर पाइथागोरस थ्योरम, द फेमस थ्योरम विच यू ऑलरेडी हैव हर्ड अबाउट इट. एंड टुडे इन योर सिलेबस इट्स प्रूफ इज आस्क्ड इन द एग्जामिनेशन, सो इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड योर स्टार थ्योरम. सो वी विल प्रूव इट फर्स्ट एंड देन यू विल अप्लाई इट डायरेक्टली इन योर क्वेश्चंस, which is very useful in other problems of science and mathematics and applied at the most. So a statement of the theorem is, in a right angle triangle, sum of squares of its two sides is equal to square of the third side, known as hypotenuse. As side opposite to 90 degree in a right triangle is called its hypotenuse. So actually what we are given here, as you see the figure, a right triangle ABC, right angled at angle B, whose angle B is 90, you can say. Then you have to prove AB square plus BC square equal to AC square. Sum of squares of its two sides equal to square of the larger side, which is hypotenuse, AC. AC is side opposite to 90, therefore it is hypotenuse. Construction, draw BD perpendicular to AC. We need construction because we will take advantage of similar triangles to prove this theorem. Now, therefore, we have done construction. Draw BD perpendicular to AC. Now, prove in triangle ABC and ADB, angle A is equal to angle A, which is common in both triangles, and angle ABC equal to angle ADB. You see, each angle is 90 degree. Angle B is given 90 degree, and AD BD is perpendicular to AC. Therefore, angle D is also 90 degree each. One is by construction and one is given. Therefore, by A rule, triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADB, and hence AC upon AB equal to AB upon AD, or AB square on cross multiplying AC into AD. Similarly, we can prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle CDB, like we proved by A rule in the same way. As angle C will come common and angle BDC equal to angle ABC, you need not require to write it, but you can directly use. Okay, similarly, we can prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle CDB, and therefore, if triangles are similar, then AC upon BC equal to BC upon CD, or cross multiplying BC square equal to AC into DC, equation 2, call it, now on adding first and second, you will get AB square plus BC square equal to AC into AD plus AC into DC. Now AB square plus BC square equal to AC, you can take common from right hand side, so within bracket AD plus DC. But in the figure AD plus DC, you see equal to AC. So your right hand side becomes AC into AC, that is AC square. And therefore AB square plus BC square equal to AC square, and that is what you had to prove. Sum of squares of its two sides equal to square of the third side. So this is derived proof using similar triangles. As you have learnt about similar triangles, you can easily understand it and then write the proof. And tomorrow then I'll discuss converse of Pythagoras theorem. That is also true, and its proof can be also asked. So tomorrow we will discuss then converse of Pythagoras theorem. Today you go through this theorem and learn it by heart. It is very important theorem.